Welcome my other episode. I will teach you how to defeat a moose with my legendary eagle. Now first, you need to level 35, but when you level 35, you can defeat a boss and you need have a pet. But me, I'm level 46, sorry. Ngayon, let's play a Wildcraft. First, let's play Wildcraft and let's wait when he's here. Now guys, legendary. Yung gawin natin, pag naging 35 ka, yung palakasin mo dapat, yung may power, dapat yung damage ay 35. Dapat si speed maging 35 win, that 35. Power 35, speed 35, health 35. Yan. Ngayon, dapat mayroon kapit na malakas. Dapat yung damage niya ay no power. Dapat yung power niya, Betty, power 45 or power 35. Per second, 61. Yan, tutunan ko kayo paano mag kill the moose. It's gonna be basic. First, find the boss. Take it and press it. When you press it, now use this. Now direct in the press adjust. Press it. Now follow adjust press. It. Now I'll fly. Yes, the buhay ko.
Di pa nga. 30 na lang. Dumagdag ata eh. Hindi ko
alam kung bakit. Oh, my brothers is only. Can be of for that, my brothers.
Na naging 78
po. Now, I found the boss now. In here. It's raining.
Wag!
Never mind. Now you.
Sabing wag!
Never mind. No, there go. They have there the boss here. Oh no! Oh no! And then when you are na eagle, when you so far away with this stupid moose, just to follow because eagle are seeing you flying. Look, when I'm here, look in here. They're far. Now I'm gonna teach you how. Now go in here. You see this. This big rock, you're going in the moose. Now drop in. There you go, like this. Now when you stuck, go closer, not so close because it's gonna hit you. Now attack, and then your now my pet's attacking you. It's gonna be basic to kill. Wait until I just kill it. Now guys, malapit na lang itong mamatay, yung hit niya sobrang baba na. Okay, 1, 2, 3, go! Finish! Kaya nung magpatay na moose. Yan. Yan lang guys. Salamat kung nanonood kayo. Pag gusto niyo English or speak to Tagalog, subscribe and press that bell hard now. Signing out. Bye!